tutorial is focused on setting up the Moodle Gradebook. Setting up the gradebook is like laying the foundation when building a house. It will provide the structure and organization necessary for correct grade aggregation. In this tutorial, we will focus on the weighted mean of grades aggregation type for our overall course and simple weighted mean of grades for our categories. I will explain these settings later in the tutorial. We will begin by turning our editing on and going to Course Management and Grades Overview. The gradebook will automatically open up to the grader report as shown in the title in the drop-down menu. We will drop down and select Gradebook Setup. This is where we will begin setting up the gradebook according to the course syllabus. Notice the course name is displayed here, and there is an edit button to the right. Also notice there are three options below: add category, add grade item, and add outcome item. We are going to begin by adding the course categories found in the syllabus. So on the screen, I'm showing an example of a syllabus. We need to find the course categories and what percentage of the total grade each category is worth. I can see that information here in the grading and evaluations method area. Assignments are worth 20%, observation reports are worth 25%, forums are worth 20%, and the final exam is worth 35%. All of the percentages must add up to a total of 100%. Later, we will use these percentages to weight the categories in our gradebook. So now we can begin adding the categories. We select Add Category and type in the name of the first category, Assignments. You may want to Show More to see all of the setup options for the category. Select Simple Weighted Mean of Grades for the aggregation type. For now, we're going to leave all the other settings at their default and save changes. Notice how the assignments category is now shown beneath the course name in the gradebook. I will go ahead and add the next category, which will be observation reports. I will again leave the aggregation type at simple weighted mean of grades and leave the other options the way they are set and save changes. To save time, I paused the video and added all of the categories. So now we see assignments, observation reports, forums, and final exam as the categories in our gradebook. So far, we have not selected how our grades will be calculated overall in our gradebook. Now we will make that selection. We are going to set our whole overall gradebook to weighted mean of grades. This option will allow us to weight our categories. We begin by finding the Edit button to the right of the course name, selecting Edit Settings. Here, under Aggregation Type, we will change our type to Weighted Mean of Grades. Notice that the maximum is set at 100. We need to leave this because the maximum grade when using a mean will always be 100%. We may now save changes. Notice now there's a box to the right of each category allowing us to weight each category according to the syllabus percentages. Remember, assignments were worth 20%, so we will weight the assignments category at 20. Observation reports were 25%, so we will weight them at 25. Quizzes were weighted at 20%, so they will be weighted at 20. And the final exam was 35% of the grade, so we will mark that as 35 and save changes. We can now view our gradebook setup on this screen, including our weights for each category. Now that our gradebook is set up, we can begin adding grade items for later grading. There are two ways to add grade items to our gradebook. The first way is to add the grade item manually. The items added manually will not show on the Moodle course page for students to complete. Instead, they will only be included in the gradebook so that instructors can record grades for the item. This option is good for seated courses or hybrid courses or for grade items that are not included as an assignment in Moodle. To add a grade item, simply select Add Grade Item Using your course syllabus, add the item name. In this example, I'm adding the item Learning Theory Forum. We can add a maximum grade based on the maximum points possible for the assignment. So in this case, this assignment is worth 50 points. So I add a 50 there. We open up all the options by selecting Show More, and we scroll down to the Grade Category item. This assignment should be placed in the Forums category, so I will drop down in this area and select Forums and Save Changes. Our next step would be to continue to add all of the manual grade items that are listed on the syllabus, being careful to place each item into a category and making sure to save changes when finished. Here I am back in the course. If we're going to teach using Moodle and want to add items to the gradebook that students will complete in Moodle, this is done from the course page. We return to the course and turn editing on. There are lots of options in Moodle for graded items. Let's open Section 1, add an activity or resource, and take a look at some of the items that are possible to be added to the Moodle gradebook. In this example, we're going to just add a simple assignment. We select the radio button next to assignment and the word add. We will want to expand all to see the options for this assignment. That is done here. We can add an assignment name. This one will be called Observation Report 1. For this example, we will skip the specifications for the assignment since our purpose is to see how this works in the gradebook. I will teach about assignments in another tutorial. So scrolling down, I'm going to find the area related to grade. And here it is. So we can set the maximum points for this assignment here. The assignment is worth 60 points, so I'm going to change the maximum grade to 60, leaving the rest of the settings the same in this case. I can select the grade category to place the item in. This item will go into the category named Observation Reports. We now can scroll down and save and return to course. We will see the item on the course page now as an assignment located in Section 1. It will also be found in the Moodle Gradebook. To view it, we can go back up to our Course Management, Grades Overview, and remember, the gradebook always opens to the grader report. We want to go back to the gradebook setup view. And let's take a look at what we have. We have our assignments. There's nothing in here yet. We didn't add any assignments yet. There's an observation report category with the observation report assignment in it. We notice our observation report category is weighted at 25. Our observation report 1 is worth 60 points. Our forums category is weighted at 20, and inside there, our learning theory forum is worth 50 points. Also, notice that at the bottom, it talks about our course total. It tells us we are using weighted mean of grades, and our max grade is 100, which is accurate because 100% is the maximum we can earn in a weighted course. In addition, we can view the grader report by scrolling back up to the drop down. And let's see how that structure has changed now that we've set our course up accurately. So we will select Grader Report. Now what we notice is that the name of the course is at the top, Designing Online Instruction in Moodle. All of our course categories are listed below that. So we have assignments, observation reports, forums, and final exam. Finally, we can see that the assignments within each category are listed underneath the category name. So we can see the structure of our gradebook has transferred over to our grader report. So that's it. Thank you for joining me for setting up the Moodle gradebook. See you next time.